All right, champ. Tomorrow night's the night. Big fight. 6 months, no party, no women. Let's get it. All right, babe, let's call it a night. Big fight tomorrow. You just had to wear the tight thing this time, didn't you? Ah, screw the fight. He's a commando, ninja, a force of nature rising. Oh, baby, you never get old. What?
What is going on, everybody? Jesse James West here. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day, because tomorrow morning I'm gonna wake up bright and early, and we're gonna be living like, eating like, and training like the man, the myth, the legend, Michael B. Jordan. Listen, you guys asked for it, and I'm gonna make it happen. I read every one of your comments, so if you guys have any more suggestions of who you want me to live like, eat like, or train like, comment down below, and I'll definitely get to it. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit the like button if you're feeling generous. I am so excited. We just hit 129K. I'm outside in Denver, Colorado right now, enjoying this little bit of the road trip. I will catch you all in the morning. All I know is that we have 6 meals to eat, a bodybuilding workout. Catch you in a bit.
Let's do this. All right, everybody, 5 a.m. First thing Michael B. Jordan does is hops in the shower and does meditation in the shower. I don't really get it, but we gotta do what you gotta do.
This isn't working.
All right, now that I'm completely zen, it's time for meal number one.
And welcome back to another edition of Jesse's Kitchen on the road. If you guys didn't think I'd bring my apron while on the road on this road trip, on the road, you'd be lying to yourself. Let's go over what we got cooking up today.
For this beautiful breakfast, we have 6 egg whites, 1 egg, and then we got 45 grams of oats. We're gonna cook all this up and get eating, because I'm actually starving, even though it's pretty early. I don't know, maybe it's the Denver time. All right, guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. The hard-boiled eggs that I cooked, well, listen, your boy didn't cook it right. So we're gonna cook up just other egg whites that I have, because this is just a monstrosity. Gentlemen, it is time to have meal number one. We have 6 egg whites. Yes, they're yellow, but listen, they are egg whites, trust me. We got 1 egg, 45 grams of oats, and of course we cannot forget some maple syrup. Michael B. Jordan, if you don't have sugar-free maple syrup, you're simply a fool. Give you a little taste test. Bland, plain, as I expected. Let's dive into this bad boy. Cheers, mate. Last bite, you guys know the damn words. Extremely plain, best bite. Not bad, not bad at all. All right, so overall that meal came in at 33 grams of protein, 32 carbohydrates, and only 8 fat. Pretty low calorie, pretty light meal, not gonna lie. But we're gonna deal with that, because we have 5 more meals to space out throughout the day. Michael eats a lot of meals, and he honestly was talking about in an interview how he doesn't really like to do that. But when he's preparing for specific roles, you gotta do what you gotta do. We're gonna let this settle, and we're gonna get 1 of 2 workouts in for the day. These celebrities train like crazy. I guess that's why they're in the best shape of their lives. So the next order of business is gonna be doing our 1 of 2 workouts of the day. Michael B. Jordan says he does 1 to 3, so I figured I'd meet him in the middle and do 2. We're gonna be doing a bodyweight circuit inspired by Creed, and I'm super pumped to try this, because these bodyweight circuits are actually always a lot harder than I ever think they're gonna be. You guys are about to see me punch, kick, uppercut to the throat. I have no idea how to fight, but we're gonna try to do it anyways. We have some shadow boxing, some bodyweight exercises, circuit style, fast pace, burn some calories. But hey, fast pace is my style, if you know what I'm saying. All right, so for the workout, we're gonna be doing shadow boxing for 1 minute, jumping jacks, and then shadow boxing again, mountain climbers, shadow boxing, burpees, shadow box, shoulder tap. We're gonna do this as a circuit style, really turn it up a notch. Becoming Michael B. Jordan commences now. Forget the eye contact. All
my stamina. I'm gonna be honest, guys, I have no idea how to box, so if I'm doing this completely wrong, correct me in the comments and let me know how to improve. Boxing, MMA stuff, I really wanna get into, so I'd love some criticism. Oh, hope that was as good for you as it was for me.
All right, once again, totally underestimated this. Out of breath, sweating, killer circuit. Give it a shot if you want to burn some calories. Only took like 10, 15 minutes. Not bad at all. Michael B. Jordan, that's definitely how he keeps that lean physique along with his diet and nutrition. We are now gonna move into meal number two to recover the body. Let's go. All right, so moving on to having our meal number two. And honestly, after this road trip, this is probably the most gourmet meal I've had in a long time, other than packaged muffins, granola bars, and some weird things. We're gonna do 35 gram maroon skis of oats and one scooparoon ski of some protein powder. Boom. Code Jesse, link in the description. Some high quality H2O. Be sure to get your finger in there. Then once she looks nice and wet and gross, I guess it's time to dig in. All right, not bad. All right, so now that we're gonna go on to meal number two, I'm gonna eat like and train like Michael B. Jordan, but no one ever said that I can't add a little bit of side goodness, all right? Let me just, I was up there for days. Let's dig in, baby. Last bite. Best bite. Oh God. All right, so that meal, we're looking at 28 grams of protein, 27 grams of carbohydrates, and 5 fat. Again, keeping it pretty normal, honestly. This is the most normal celebrity diet that I've had. It's a little bland, but you can kind of mix it up by putting like syrup on something. Not bad so far, feeling good. This is pretty similar to my diet. It's kind of like a bodybuilding diet, so I think that goes hand in hand with what I'm doing. And I think Michael B. Jordan, you know what you're doing, or your chef or trainers know what they're doing, because if I'm doing it and you're doing it, I guess it's good. Single moms. No, I'm looking for vegetables and lean meat. All right, we just got back. We're now gonna cook up meal numero tres. Uno, dos, tres. Listen, I passed Spanish 1, Spanish 2, didn't do so hot in. So my roommate right now is taking a class in the other room, and that's why I'm doing this clip in the bathroom. We're gonna cook up the next meal. We have some lean meat, some vegetables, and some rice. So let's head over to the kitchen and whip this bad boy up, because your boy's hungry. So we're cooking up in the kitchen today. We got some ground turkey, broccoli, mushrooms, vegetables and all, and some good old rice. Gonna make ourselves a nice, magnificent dish and have ourselves a great meal today. And just like that, we are ready for meal number three. We have our 1 cup of broccoli, vegetables, and 65 grams of rice, which literally was like nothing. Then we have 8 ounces of lean ground turkey. Now, this is probably gonna taste really bland because I didn't put any seasoning on it. I didn't see any details on that. And just like all the other celebrities, they all eat weird stuff, so we're just gonna eat it really bland. Special thanks to our sponsor for today's video, Magic Spoon Cereal. This stuff is a game changer. It's literally protein cereal, like the two best things in the world. Zero sugar, 11 grams of protein, 10 carbohydrates, and 4.5 fat. I don't know about you, but that's amazing macros. It also only has 3 net carbs, so that's super awesome. We're gonna try out the frosted flavor. That smells good. And then we're gonna add in a little bit of almond milk. Now this stuff is gluten-free and keto-friendly as well. I'm not gonna lie, this reminds me of my childhood. And we know I love childhood foods. You have no idea that this is protein cereal. It actually tastes better than regular cereal. All right, we're gonna try out the fruity flavor. This is gonna be my go-to before bed, probably every day now. Make sure you guys use code Jesse at checkout. The link is in the description, and you'll also get free shipping.
The texture is nice, the taste is good, and you get protein. Not gonna lie, my favorite part about everything is that they have these little games. You already know that I'm about to go fill this out, and I'm gonna crush it. Once again, you guys can use the link in my description. It's the first link in the description. I wanna give a special thanks to Magic Spoon, so make sure you guys go pick some up. I'm telling you, I would not be promoting this if it wasn't phenomenal. I'm gonna probably go finish a box. Back to the video.
Malo, come here. All right, guys, so that was a fantastic meal. This is Malo, my sister's cat. Malo, do you have anything you want to tell the camera? The sun is beaming in right now, and we are finally getting some sunlight. It is beautiful outside. In about an hour, we're getting a nice lift in. We are going to be doing Michael B. Jordan's leg day. And if you guys think for one moment that on the way there, I'm not going to be blasting some good music and singing along, you'd be lying to yourself. Because guess what? Michael B. Jordan has said it himself that he likes to sing along in the car. Michael, hit me up, bro. We would literally be best friends. Enough rambling. Let's head over to the gym. All right, guys, we're gonna head over to the gym. We got the Stim-Free Transparent Labs and the Bulk Transparent Labs. I'm not gonna lie, my caffeine addiction has raised a little bit. I used to just do Stim-Free, but now I'm doing half Stim-Free, half Bulk. So, what can I say? Yeah, we're gonna head over to Arms Burst Gym. We're out here in Colorado right now, so it's absolutely insane. It's a great gym to film at. It's gonna be fun. Oh yeah, look at this Lamborghini. Let's get it, bud.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, where's the energy, baby? You look across the club and you're like, hey, I see you, you see me. We just arrived to the gym, we're about to walk in. All I know is that if Michael B. Jordan was here, he'd be walking in with one sort of confidence. So we're gonna walk in feeling good about ourselves today. Today we're gonna be doing legs and abs, like I said before. We're starting off simple. We're doing some barbell back squats because when in doubt, squat it out. Four sets, 12, 10, 8, and 8. I'm gonna do a lot lower of rep stuff, so this is gonna be very interesting. Let's get inside and get after it. All right, guys, so this place is absolutely jam-packed. I ran into two of my friends. I just met my boy Jake. Say
hey,
what's up.
What's up, guys?
And then we got my girl. You already know her from the basketball.
Hello.
What's good?
All right, we gotta find a place to squat, so let's get after it. So one of the options for a warm-up is either to stretch or run a mile, and running a mile would require me going on a treadmill. If you didn't see the last time I went on a treadmill, it ended very badly, so we're just gonna stretch and get warmed up and go into it. We're gonna go into the first set. Let's get it, baby. That was the hardest 30 seconds of my life. The best I've ever had was 20. So we're moving ourselves outside. We're gonna be doing some leg press next. That's on the agenda. Can't film in the gym right now just because it's simply too loud, but hey, the louder the better, am I right? Let's hit this leg press, baby. This girl right here is telling me I need to tie my shoes, get out of her way. What can
and
I say?
Still in my space.
I'ma move. Let's hit the set. Alright, we just finished with the leg press. My legs are completely annihilated. We're gonna be moving on to some hamstring curls, and then we got some quad extensions, and then we go on to the good stuff with abs. But I don't even know if I'll be able to do it by then. It's just f***ing brutal. Even if you've been misled, and all of your dreams that this is by far the best celebrity workout I've ever done. Pure bodybuilding. Literally, Michael B. Jordan, you know what you're doing. We have finished the full leg portion. We are now gonna go into some calves. Yes, I just said it. We're doing calves, I do them all the time. It might not look like it, let's hit it. All right, guys, so now we gotta go on to abs. We just finished the leg day. I'm beat right now, so we gotta finish off with abs. We gotta do planks, sit-ups, and hanging leg raises. Let's dive into it and finish this bad boy off strong. You hear that? Oh, he's right. Tarps off for the freaking boys. We got another rolls.
Tops off for the boys.
Let's get it, son. Let's hit the sit-ups and hanging leg raises, and then we are done.
I've been following you since you had like 20k followers, bro.
Really?
Yo, dope shit. But you're doing some great content. All your videos are funny as fuck.
Thank you. I try to just make it entertaining, man. Yeah. Guys, if you ever catch me at the gym, stay away from me. No, I'm kidding, 100%. You guys can come say what's up, get a lift into me. I appreciate each and every one of you.
Some knocks.
Tarps off for the boys, dopamine, caffeine. Let the vibe continue, baby. All right, so I decided since they're my boys now, whoever gets heads or tails, you guys gotta guess it, gets my hat.
Heads.
You won?
I got it, yeah.
It's all yours. I love it, baby.
Yeah. Bro, that's not Michael B. Jordan's diet right there.
Listen, bro, I haven't had French toast in 5 days, all right?
The inner ball window. The inner ball window. Anabolic window, anabolic window.
Wait, I could have just showered after.
Michael B. Jordan has 6 meals a day, so just like MBJ, we're gonna do it too. Welcome back to another edition of Jesse's Kitchen. You guys like the change up, the white and the black? I know, I do too. Anyways, we're gonna cook up meal number 5 and 6 all in one. I figured, why not combine it? We've got a cup of broccoli, some brown rice, some ground chicken, and some ground turkey. We're gonna make it nice and magnificent. So let's get cooking, baby, because your boy's hungry, and we're gonna finish off this video strong. All right, everybody, this is meal number 5 and 6 combined. I am gonna enjoy myself and be sipping on a cocktail tonight of creatine by Transparent Labs. Use code Jesse at checkout. I appreciate all of you. I don't know why I'm still wearing this hat. We have one more activity to end the night on. It's kind of weird. I don't know how I feel about it, but I guess we gotta do it because MBJ's doing it, so let's dive in. Last bite, motherfucking best bite. That's it. I'm Michael B. Jordan now. All right, guys, we're chilling in the bathroom right now, and we have to do one last thing. Apparently, Michael B. Jordan loves anime. Now, I normally would never, like, think about doing something like this on the internet because it's, I don't even know how this is gonna be allowed on YouTube, but I guess we have to do this. It's weird, man. I guess we're going on this journey together, guys. Did you really think I was just gonna do that? I'm watching Naruto. The anime, the TV's taken in there. Jesus, people, oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, that is gonna be a wrap on today's video. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, because I truly appreciate each and every single one of you. Listen guys, the macros were insane. I'm gonna put them on the screen right here. I'm gonna put the calories on the screen. A lot of protein, pretty low carb, and moderate fat. Honestly, these celebrities, they need new diets, okay? You can eat carbs, people. That is me a wrap. I'll catch you all in the next one. Make sure you guys stay relentless. Peace. He's a commando.